So as I'm going through the messages, I see Gikunda, Nina Gikunda nominated me and said, I'm a woman that has the oomph to leave heads turning. She has a daughter, me, I have a daughter, okay, that I don't know about.
Leah says that Janet's an awesome lady. She's my mentor too. I work for her as a house girl, but despite of me taking care of her kids and her household and household chores, she has allowed me to continue with my study in college.
Oh my God, I have to call her. I'm calling you right now, Nina.
Is this Diana Rose Omondi?
Yes, it is.
We saw a post that you sent us that really moved us. And you said that your mom has had a really tough year with constant financial instability. And apparently Koroga is the only event that she attends.
Yeah. Yes, I mean,
We got a message from you. Celebrating and nominating Valentine Matika, who's your friend. She's been through so much.
Yes.
Wow. Oh my gosh. Some of these stories are too much.
I lost my mom. And then last year I lost my stepmom from cancer. So it's kind of been a long journey. I've had depression.
Oh wow. This was such a nice nomination. Kwa sababu tujaona house help akinominate like mdosi wake. So this was really, really cool, manze. Thank you so much, Leah. I'm so happy that you nominated yourself, because even through all of the difficulty that you're going through, you're just showing the resilience in how you're riding this wave of adversity. And I congratulate you and I wish you all the very best. This time around, Nicole, you don't have to save up. We're going to be getting you the tickets for you to come with your mom so that you can enjoy Koroga together. Actually, you know what? Because you're 20, we didn't know this, so we're going to give you tickets for both Saturday and Sunday.
Thank you so yes. much.
Yes. Sasa hiyo sasa ndio unajua ni off yako. So utakuja spend na sisi?
Yeah, Sunday.
Aya, sawa. See you.
Okay, thank you so much.
I'm so happy.